hear you rock a little bit. Yeah. Street Tavern. Thank you, thank you, honey.
I think we're gonna attempt to sing one for you, right?
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Why not?
Really?
Hey. Two, two, hey. Hey now.
That was me.
Okay, so here's another one we haven't tried yet. Crank it.
Yeah.
And if she had died, trying she had heard her mouth that she was gonna keep. Oh yeah, all right. Please, baby, make a mess of all night. She was an American girl. Yeah, it was kind of cold that night. Thank you.
first time ever.
I knew I could get you out of it.
That's telegraphing.
That was a song by Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers.
That I learned on the way here in the car while driving.
I never played it before.
So if texting is illegal, I'm screwed.
He said he wasn't watching the video, he was just listening.
Yeah, you need to sharpen up on that a little bit.
You're screwed anyways because you're a swine. Any Rick is a swine.
Swine.
Guys want some more Pink Floyd?
No.
Yeah. No? All right, how about Doobie Brothers?
Yeah. How about Wild Cherry?
Alright, we're taking suggestions at this point. Tim, you want to tell them how they submit the request? Guys and girls, there are two stipulations to submitting a request. One is that it must be a song with chords. And two, you must write it down on a $10, $20, or $50 bill and give it to our drummer. And it will be taken into consideration.
Thank you.
For he needs gas money to get home.
I'll split it with you guys.
Shit. He's got you trained. We'll be right back.
This is for you. I don't know, I think they must be someone there besides you like to answer. Complete with a telephone direct from the United Kingdom.
Across the field, going
Everybody's leaving. Come on, you guys like that one at least? Anyways, better than putting a dollar in a jukebox.
Good night, Jack. Good to meet
you. Yeah, I don't know. There's some Floyd lovers. There's some not. I don't know, we want to play some dance stuff, but we're afraid that you guys aren't going to move your feet. We don't think that you can move your feet. That's a challenge. All right, see, if we play something that you can move to, you can be right here, right?
Anybody got a song suggestion? A band or something?
Oliver?
Or Gruel?
And folks, if it seems like we're a little confused up here, you gotta remember, we played with Timmy here over the last time, or the first time, I should say, last night. He didn't play with us at all before that, right? No rehearsals, no practice, no nothing. Give it up for Mr. Tim Stone on the bass.
I was actually hitchhiking with a bass amp and a bass guitar on 81.
So we put a band over his head.
They picked me up and said, hey, you got a bass, we got a gig.
So the real question is, how the fuck is he getting home?
By your request, written down on a 10, 20, or 50.
Speaking of Tim over here, he wants to sing one for you. It's a dance tune. You guys come up. We'll give you a little bit more. If you guys get up here and move your feet, then we'll give you a little bit more of this. We're just trying to fill you out a little bit. Once again, folks, you're a glass half full. We've been back here, I should say, many times, but it's been a little while. Actually, Matt and I have been here many times.
Thank you.
This is kind of like a new band. You guys liking it?
Yeah.
Thanks. We're trying to figure it out.
What do you think?
How about a Peter Frampton tune?
Yeah. Why not?
With Maddie on. Well, am I doing the mic thing?
I'm just trying to think. Why is it on me? Sounds like a great idea.
Really?
Yeah, Matt's not, he's not feeling right now. His talk box went off.
We had to jump ship.
Yeah.
There it goes. Now, what happens?
Rocky Mountain Way! Rocky Mountain Way, do it over! There you go, Rocky Mountain Way, come on.
Alright, so we should make it up. Is it working? Let me hear it. So let's take from that solo. I really want to do that solo. You guys got to hear Matt do that solo. So, we got to do it. Is it working?
Yeah.
All right. My bad. Because we're never going to stop. We'll keep going, and then we might go back. It might be fun, Jim.
There we go.
Sorry about that, guys. Technical failure.
Thanks, but we got our yayas out. We needed to do that. Let's take a short break. We'll be right back. Needs to be attended.
And if there are any Led Zeppelin fans out there, there's a band playing down the street.
That doesn't, they don't do it.
They don't do it.
Yeah. So. But we're going to do something.
I see one Led Zeppelin fan out there. We're going to give
you some really cool stuff.
Man, when you first started saying that,
early
what's
stuff.
He saying? What's he doing?
We'll be right back.
You know why I don't like going out on this
family?
Yep.
No, I was going to walk down the street to see that man. I heard they're really bad.
At least
that's not good. Dude, he just broke his feet. I know, that's what he's saying. He was like, cool, bounce a lot. He's like, oh, shush. No, shush.
Yeah, shush.
No, shush.
Shush.
Marty!
suggestion, man.
I can't sing it.
I wish I could.